Hello, welcome to Triple V.
We'll be getting the public's opinion on Little Mix's new video.
He can cheat on Instagram all he wants. I'll see you later.
Okay, Little Mix's single dropped last week. I love it, but what do the general public think? It's time to find out with Thumbs Up.
I'm here at the London Hairdressing Apprenticeship Academy to find out the people's verdict on the banger that is hair. Who better to judge than people getting their hair did? Brand new video, it's called Hair.
Yep.
Featuring Sean Paul. What do you think?
Love her hair.
Jade.
Yeah.
She's got the ombre.
Yeah.
Grey
going
on.
It's the grey, yeah. It's so in fashion at the moment. Everyone wants that.
I love her hair.
Who's that, Jade?
Yeah, the grey.
I'm liking this one, but the sort of greyish hair.
Jade.
Yeah,
Jade's hair.
Cool hair.
Yeah. Would you choose that hairstyle to have out of the four of them?
No,
yeah.
Curly.
I like
Leanne. So you would go for Leanne, you'd go for Jade.
Yeah, definitely. The big curly one.
Leanne. Yeah.
Funnily enough, she looks like she's made the least step up.
Yes.
Yeah.
Natural.
Uh-huh.
Don't we all do all that when we're getting ready to go to bed? No, I do.
Have you ever had a bad haircut?
I gave you a bad haircut once.
Oh, yeah. That was awful.
I saw her blue before and
okay.
Then it inspired me to do blue.
Is Sean Paul your type of guy?
Sean Paul?
I love
yeah.
His accent.
You love his accent.
Love his accent. Yeah.
Do you see it pretty for him?
Yeah. You know, like the gold chain.
Look at the flat hat and things. He can cheat on Instagram all he wants. I'll see you later.
No to Sean Paul. Leanne has just caught her boyfriend, Sean Paul, cheating on her on Instagram.
Okay.
Have you ever done that?
No.
I'd cut his balls off.
She would.
The girls have come round, they're singing into the hairbrush. What is your hairbrush anthem?
Do you know what? It's going to make me sound really old.
What is it?
Girls just really want to have fun.
But they do.
Rihanna needed me.
Oh, that's a good
yeah,
one.
That's a good one.
That is a good one.
Bonnie Tyler, Total Eclipse of the Heart.
Oh, God.
I do the dance as well.
What's the dance?
No, I don't.
Like that, yeah?
Yeah, I actually really like them.
Yeah?
I think they're inspirational for young children.
Very, like, girly and inspires, like, loads of young girls.
Mm-hmm.
And I like the way they're not just sitting around crying, they're just, like, getting on with it.
I'd rather a little bit less makeup, little bit more clothing,
yeah.
A little bit more imagination needed. This is too overproduced for me.
Oh, my God. Hair. Is it a thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs down.
Oh. Isn't it?
Yes.
Thumbs up for Little Mix. Awesome. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up for Little
Mix. Thumbs up. A few mixed reviews, but a resounding success for Little Mix. Thumbs up. So relaxing.